lot of people used to talk about laid-back recumbents not climbing hills. And there's sort of three answers to that. One is, it's people who climb, bicycles descend. The other one is, there's no such thing as hills, there's only resistance to motion, and it's Bradley Wiggins proved that, because he can time trial and he can climb exactly, just sustained power up. But it doesn't matter whether it's a headwind or thing. But the scientific one, and I'd done this, is riding up a sustained hill on a laid-back bicycle up to a certain point in terms of heart rate is actually slightly faster than a regular bike for the same weight. But when you then go flat out, absolute maximum heart rate, the regular bike catches up. And again, discussing things with the Onthe doctor, they've been comparing on the saddle with out of the saddle riding, which is their sort of equivalent as well. And what they found, certainly for some riders, that out of the saddle made sense. And they thought that was because using muscles other than your main leg muscles submaximally help to recycle the lactates that your hard-working legs are developing, which actually gives you more power in the system. And again, you know, the laid-back position is obviously the opposite of that sort of thing. So those two correlated quite nicely.